Hey guys, this is Henry from OBEDIA PC Audio Labs again. Today we are back with our Cubase video tutorials. And on today's tutorial, we're going to learn how to mute a MIDI part or a MIDI clip. So we have three MIDI parts here, three performances. They were basically recorded back to back. So one, two, three. So you might find yourself in a situation every once in a while in which you recorded something and you kind of want to check or audition how would it sound if this part was muted in context with the mix or whatever. And you have two options. I mean, you could delete the part, but then what if you change your mind? So one thing you can do is mute the part, mute the clip. That way you could, let's say, mute it, create the mix down, then unmute it, create another mix down, and then you can A/B, okay, I like it without. So this is very easy. You can do it very quickly. Let's say you wanted to mute this last MIDI event here at the end. You can basically click on it to select it. You see it goes dark blue. You know that it's selected because you can see here it says it's called synth. It starts in bar 11, ends in bar 15, just like we can see here. Starts in 11, ends in 15. Dark blue means that it's currently selected. Then we go to edit, mute. Or we could also do shift M. Once we click there, or we do shift M, check what happens. You see it's kind of grayed out. It's kind of like black now, blacked out. Now if I unselect all of that, you can see it goes like light gray. Meaning that it's currently muted. If we want to test that, let's go ahead and have our playback a little earlier, like here, bar 9. If we press play, check what happens. We can hear that one, because that's unmuted, and then nothing. Why? Because it is muted right now. I'm going to stop that. You can always undo that. And if we go and play back again, there it is. So that is how you mute a MIDI event or a MIDI part in Cubase. I hope this tutorial was helpful. If you have any other questions, please call us from OBEDIA PC Audio Labs and we're going to be happy to help you. We will see you soon. Bye-bye.
Want to learn how to produce music using this or using that or using all of these? Have you been watching videos, reading manuals, blogs, and trying to figure out everything that it takes to be a music producer? Do you have a bunch of music gear that you purchased and you still haven't made any music? Well, then you need OBEDIA, the world's only one-on-one digital audio training and tech support service. Check out the link below for a special new subscriber offer.